Hi guys, today I'm going to do a tutorial that is inspired by the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I made a mask of my own face. I used latex for it. I stippled it on top of my own face that I made a mold of at school. And I'm going to show you how I color it, and then I'll put it onto my face. So if you want to see how I do it, keep on watching.
Leaving me black.